Between rounds one and two, I was looking over at the red corner at Lilian Grosu, and it really looked like he was in bad gonna end, in a very dominant position for Lilian Grosu. Looks kind of fed up, whereas Grosu seems confident, strong, and very, very optimistic.